Aishwarya Rai has kept her date with the Cannes Film Festival for the 11th time this year. This time, though, she's there with her daughter, Aradhya. She'll be walking the red carpet for the official film premiere a little later, but in her first appearance in Cannes, she walked the red carpet in a sari for a gala.
She's back at what she knows how to do best, pose on the red carpet at Cannes, with photographers asking her to stay on longer. While her daughter waited at the hotel, Aishwarya Rai appeared in an Abu Jani Sandeep Khosla outfit at the Cinema Against AIDS Gala that raised nearly $11 million for AIDS research. Aishwarya also contributed with an Indian embroidered drape for the auction that raised money for the cause. Aishwarya says she's coping well both with the baby and with the feverish pace of the festival.
This time it was easy to work my trip here and my appearances here in Cannes with this event because I'm not filming right now. So I could work it into my schedule and here I am. And of course it's important. It is about the larger picture. It's about the cause. It's about helping raise funds. And I've actually brought a drape also from Abu and Sandeep to auction off here and contribute to the cause. Yeah.
Coming with the little one, it's a little bit more hectic, isn't it?
I'm not complaining. This has been a way of life all for so long now. I mean, I think from your adult life, from the time that you've stepped out, you've been working, multitasking, working around the clock. I mean, if people even, they talk about sleepless nights, but please, that's a way of life for us anyways. Can't be complaining about it when it comes to your baby. No way.
Her constant visits here to the Cannes Film Festival have given Aishwarya Rai Bachchan the distinction of being the only Indian celebrity that people recognize here. As for Aradhya Bachchan, she's hardly the age to be walking the red carpet, but a decade after her mother made her first visit here, the Bachchan baby has also had a first encounter with the festival. In Cannes, Nupur Tiwari for NDTV.
Do you have the NDTV Profit app? All the markets, all the news in your own homemade, ready-made portfolio available there for you.
We will right now answer what you should sell, what you should buy when markets are down.
Download at ndtvprofit.com/apps. Get the best app from the channel you trust.